Well, we are on our third Slot Canyon hike of the day. And this one's going to be a little tricky because directions aren't as clear as the other ones. And this one's outside the park, so it's going to be a little bit different. But everything I watched on it looks awesome. Anyhow, we're going to go on this adventure trying to find it. Hopefully it works out. Wish us luck. Tag is still back there doing tag things. Well, we're having a little bit of trouble trying to find the trail, so we're hoping this is it. As you can see down in there. But who knows? Here we go though, we're dropping in. We're not sure if we're at the start or if we're right in the middle. This canyon doesn't have an established trailhead, and it's kind of left us wander around, but we definitely found a spot to start, so we're just gonna go for it from here. Whether we're in the middle, whether we're at the start, whether we're at the end, we're gonna do this rappel and just enjoy it. Hopefully it's as fun as it looked. Just finished Diana's Throne, man. Finally out here in the wash. I think this is the real end, and it's getting a little bit dark, so I think it's time to get out of here.
Nobody told me you could die like this. Nobody told me you could die from bliss, yeah. Nobody told me, nobody told me.